And a man accused in an unprovoked attack on a subway train was arrested and then released. Police say the 42-year-old victim was punched several times in the face. This is 10 o'clock last night at 103rd Street, about there, on a southbound 1 train. The 23-year-old suspect was taken into custody, charged with assault, and then released with a desk appearance ticket.